Heavenly Father, thank you so much for the freedom that we have in you. May we give you our burdens this morning.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to love you, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. Mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield.
Professing your faith in Jesus Christ, professing your freedom in Jesus Christ. And this morning I pray, and my prayer goes out to you, that if you are feeling bound up, that you would break those chains in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, those chains would fall down. Thank you, God, that we have freedom in you. Amen.